Yeah, I'm gonna play the whole credits because I. Cause it... Ah, shit, I accidentally pressed the button.
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Zinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the Saints.
Jane Austen! Nah. Hey, Joven. Let's hope the things fucking appear on map now. Nope. Wait. But yeah, this is the Saints Row 4. I still fucking love this game. It is still awesome. Sorry we didn't collect all the shit. But yeah, this is a game I recommend. Like, seriously, like, sorry it took a while to get it to, like, beat it, because I was doing everything. Because, like I said, I don't know what's up with me doing that. But yeah, this was fun. Saints Row is a 9 out of 10. It's fun. Play it. Get it. It's a palate cleanser after Saints Row 3. Saints Row 3 is fun and playable, yes. But, God, is it kind of dull at some points. But it's still fun. Saints Row 4 is just a bit better. The series goes, Saints Row ranking from worst to best. Saints Row reboot. So six games. Saints Row reboot. That's number six spot. Number five is Saints Row. Got out of hell. I haven't beat it yet. That could change though. Saints number four. Saints Row three. Number one spot. Number three spot is Saints Row one. Number two spot is Saints Row 4, and number two, one spot is Saints Row 2. Alright, Saints Row 2 still kicks ass. But either way, see you guys later. Let's save real quick.